be the first to laugh when Mrs. Jennings took a bath and left the window open for the neighbors. But had we looked, we might have seen that she was really very clean and given her the credit of her labors. And Mr. Jennings, where was he, the man that we had asked to see? And who were we to think that it was funny? When as she raised the glass, she said she wasn't sure he might be dead or somewhere making love to all his money. She held her breath expectantly while everybody stared at me as I approached to greet Miss Mary Blooming. I tweaked her nose and kissed the tip. I wiped the powder from my lip, and just because I did it left her.